At Erie-One-Bosse's, housed at the Harkness Career and Technical Center, is a high school program known for its specialty of fashion design technology. I am Darlene Borkett, the instructor. This video will give you an overview of what my students experience over 2 years. Say hello to a few of the 2020 Fashion Design Technology graduates. Students in the program often represent more than 12 school districts. Pictured are students from Sweet Home, Kenmore East, Orchard Park, Cheektowaga, Lancaster, Williamsville, and Clarence High Schools. Our program has a great connection with fashion colleges who visit the classroom to share with students about collegiate fashion programs and articulation agreements. GCC, FITM, Buffalo State College, Cazenovia College, FIT, and LAM are just a few who visit. Industry professionals also visit our fashion design technology class monthly to share with students what working in the fashion industry is really like. Representatives from Fashion Lab New York, Rebag, Nordstrom Rack, Madewell, Charlotte Russe, Black Monarchy, and TJ Divine Image Consulting visited us this year either in person or via technology. This starts my students networking with industry professionals while still in high school. Fashion design technology performs community service in many ways. Students work together to create baby hats for NICU preemies, a quilt for a charity raffle, and cloth face masks for COVID-19. Each fashion show we host coincides with a community service project at the event. Organizations that have benefited are Goodwill of Western New York, Salvation Army, the Food Bank of Western New York, Lynn Dixon's Prom Dress Drive, and the Animal Food Bank of Western New York. For some fun, fashion students teamed up with the other programs in our building and created an industry dress fashion show showing off what CTE students will wear on the job in the future, highlighting the different uniforms needed for different careers. Our curriculum in the Fashion Design Technology program consists of many activities with ELA, math, and science integrated into what we do daily. Standard ELA assignments such as cover letters and resumes are mastered by fashion students who also write traditional essays on fashion topics such as internships and fashion research. Standalone math topics are also taught, like operating statements and math concepts used in sewing and designing. The fashion industry places a large focus on sustainability and fashion psychology. These units allow students to discover the science of fashion. Inside other assignments, math, science, and ELA are integrated as students learn additional theory units. They are encouraged to use the note pages on PowerPoint presentations to exhibit their understanding of concepts. Units that include bell curves and formulas of trend forecasting, technology over the decades in fashion history, and different forms of manufacturing in the soft goods chain unit are exhibited by these core academics. This integrated project has students create their own brand from target markets to social media PR packages, brands developed focusing on the uniqueness of each student. We talk about what sets your store apart from another store. Why would a customer purchase a product from your brand and not another? Photoshop is used to create art and advertising layouts for fashion magazine class projects. Original student artwork is often scanned and used as a JPEG to manipulate with the program. The image on the left was a fashion illustration created with Prismacolored pencils and Sharpie marker. Once in Photoshop, the student enhanced the drawing, adding depth and applied filters to the croquis, creating a watercolor look. The background was then added to complete the artwork. On the right is a student-created multi-layered project made in response to a prompt to create a Photoshop layout that represents your design aesthetic. This is an example of a senior design project created in the Harkness Fashion Design Technology class by Natalie from Hamburg High School. She used this project in her application portfolio for FIT. She started by creating a mood board inspired by paintings from Claude Monet. Then, Natalie created illustrations inspired by the mood board to include a flowing sleeve dress, jacket, and patchwork skirt. She added flats and fabric swatches to her illustrations to complete her vision. The collection began with a satin dress with form-fitting bodice darts. Natalie draped the sleeves using muslin on a dress form to achieve the look set forth in her illustration. She used the muslin sleeves as pattern pieces for the satin to create the draped sleeves seen on the finished product. For her second look, Natalie flat pattern drafted a scalloped lapel jacket, mastering clipping and notching to achieve a scalloped edge on the shawl collar. Lastly, for her third look, Natalie made a patchwork skirt from jeans that were headed for the landfill. She created a fabric by sewing squares of denim together in rows, which she then serged. Natalie then took the fabric and created a skirt. The middle picture shows the inside detail of the skirt patchwork construction. To complete the FIT application requirements, Natalie created additional illustrations to represent her design aesthetic inspired by her mood board. Natalie received the news in the beginning of April that she was accepted into the fall 2020 fashion class at FIT. She will be studying fashion design at her dream college with the best of the best from around the world. The following videos represent the work that goes into the senior capstone project, our Fusion Fashion Show. First, Juliana from Frontier will tell you about her process, followed by a segment from Fusion 2018 where Liz from JFK High School shows off her collection, then enjoy photos from our past productions.
My name is Juliana Robinson. I go to Frontier High School. My favorite area of fashion is design and illustrating. You can express yourself through clothing, like whether you're wearing it or designing it. So my inspiration is taking denim and dyeing it pastel colors, adding sparkles, pearls, fishnet. My designs are more like out there, not what you'd see normally with denim. My future plans after high school, I want to live in LA and I want to attend FIDM.